this is power line calculation. So this is a generic translation, a generating voltage ES, and a line impedance R and A, the load impedance ER. So this is a single phase equivalent of the load power is 1500 watt. So power for that is 0 by A, and the load voltage is 460 volt. Line impedance, so RS, say is equal to 2 plus J5O. So we have to calculate the ES for the power for the lagging, and also the power for the leading. So firstly, we calculate for the power, current. Current is the power divided by the root 3E cos theta. So this is for the power. So this is for the three phase equivalent.